What is up, guys? Welcome back to the Driver Mod. We are about to get the 10-hour Motul Petit LeMans underway here at Michelin Raceway Road, Atlanta. We got morning warm-ups going on with the cars. They're about to get staged out on the track for the pre-race grid walk. Got the McLaren 720S GT3 going through its pre-race checks right now.
Yeah. give a few welcoming remarks here this afternoon.
You all. I want to say thank you, Insta, North Atlanta, and all the fans, the race teams that have been loading today. We're happy to see you pull through this year, and let's start racing. Thank you, Nolan.
Thank you, Nolan. Thank you, Nolan.
All right, we got Matt going around the C8R right now, getting some close-ups.
It used to be the difference between a road car and a race car that was as big as the Atlantic Ocean. With the unveiling of the new Z06, I mean, they're it's on the road car, a little bit more creature coverage and so forth. But a lot of the aero.
Got the torque show going on right now. Guys, we just sang the national anthem. We're about to get the cars started up here. Everyone's clearing the grid. We're gonna hear the most famous four words in motorsports, do our parade laps, and then get this thing underway. So here we go.
Thank you.
right, so we just had our first four course yellow about 40 minutes into the race. We're about to see the prototypes come into the pits and then followed by the GT cars. Kick off this green flag. Turn 10, they'll disappear going to turn 10A and then come up over the bridge. Bye bye, pace car. Hello, green flag. Thank you. hill.
Thank you.
Here come the Porsches. I bet you they do something. Bummer.